Welcome back to At Your Leisure, folks. I'm Alicia Staton.
And I'm Stephen Heumann, and we're here at the Hump and Bump, the 32nd annual here in Logandale, Nevada.
And who we have present is the director, Jeff Jorgensen, of this entire event. Jeff, how are you doing? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
For
thank
the 32nd annual.
32nd
again,
annual, 32
exciting.
Years. Now, Jeff, part of the things that you guys do, it's not just about the fun, because you have your raffle going on, and you earn a lot of money for some good causes. Tell us about that.
It's an all-volunteer, nonprofit event, and it raises funds for supporting our land use advocates, like Nevada-based Partners in Conservation, the Blue Ribbon Coalition, Tread Lightly, and United Four-Wheel Drive Association. So we raise funds for them to help keep our trails open.
And in order to keep it all pretty structured, you only allow so many vehicles. How many vehicles?
We try to limit it to around 200. You know, we get a few over, a few under, but that's the general range we want to stay in, just because we don't want to put too much pressure on the area. It's a limited area, small, and we don't want to become part of the problem.
So, yeah, absolutely.
Great.
Did you hear that, folks? So sign up now, because it fills up very quickly. 200, it's not a whole lot, but it was a blast. So you got to do it.
And this has really been a great event. We thank you so much, Jeff, for having us here. But we got to move on to a couple of other things. We have some upcoming events. Number one, the day after Thanksgiving, November 23rd in Vernal, Utah. Good friends in Uinta County are putting on Holly Days. This is their big event of the year. It's a Christmas event, obviously, and they have Santa Claus there. They have a light parade. They have a big festival in downtown. It's wonderful to go to and a lot of fun. Good way to kick off your Christmas season. So remember, November 23rd, all day there in Vernal.
Also, we would like to mention the Great American Off-Road Weekend happening February 21st through the 24th. It will be a great weekend, so come on down here and play all day.
And after playing all day, you'll want a good night's rest. Why not stay at the Eureka Casino, where the whole event is taking place? With newly renovated rooms and the best restaurants in Mesquite, it's your little oasis in the middle of the desert.
But right now, we have to tell you who won, who sent in a picture on their truck, John Pananos. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You won an American Turtles bag. So keep putting those stickers on all your vehicles.
That's right. Get your stickers, because you could win. Post them on Facebook, email them to us, or just get caught with one. Pick one up at any AYL sponsor or contact us at AYLTV.com. Well, we got to take a look at next week's show, being as how it's our Thanksgiving special. So check this out.